Yes, the real AIX live. Live in concert with the real LD. But y'all don't understand that I started off with a microphone. And this beat right now is about to stop. And once this beat stops, I'm about to rewind this beat because I got something to say to y'all people out there who don't understand exactly how funky the real AIX gets. That the real LD on the top. Great! Yeah, man, it's been a stop on this floor now. But don't let them hurt you, man. It stopped on them. So what we're going to do is rewind this back. Because this is the first installment, the very first episode of the Four Track Chronicles. These four track tapes I got down here are the compilation of my whole little music thing. And me and the real LD finna bring it out. He's the newest member of Broke Man Studio. He's the most seasoned member of Broke Man Studio because everybody else done left the group and it's just me. And then now he come in and bring something new we ain't never had. So what I'm going to do is take all these old tapes from way back when and bring them back with the real LD. So now listen to his skills because he makes me look bad. Watch this. He can smoke you. He's a tight. Tight. Watch this shit. There you go. Now, if you hate on me, you can't hate on me now. I'll make you feel like a burrito. Break you down for ways when you never been broke. And then your neck, I'll make you wanna choke. Choke yourself out. Why? I'm just turning out. What the fans are saying and the way I spit, I ain't on the mic just cause I can talk shit. I can break things down in many ways. I can make you think about things a lot of ways. I don't wanna make you change your life. I don't wanna make you look at kids in your life. I don't wanna make you cause no stress and pain. I don't wanna make you hurt someone's brain. I'm just trying to tell you to be true, and that's what I'm trying to tell you. Fake MCs hate me. Fake fans debate me. When I tell people, straighten up the situation again before you can tell me that I have done something wrong. You cannot tell me that I have told anyone or anything wrong. I always strive to tell the truth in everything I say, but I can only speak from my perspective. And if you can't hear me, I know you can hear the real LD. Dance I used to do. It was like I'm surfing. Right. And can you imagine this beat? This beat was older than half the people on YouTube. I was before my time then. And as old as I am, I'm before my time now. And all the fake guitar players are trying to bring about retirement. Shit. Oh shit, we still got 5 more minutes to go. What are we gonna do now? Shit. What should we do now? We got 5 more minutes. I doubt if anything else is gonna keep playing, so you know, 5 more minutes is about to go. This is about to cut off, you know. This is the end of the stream. So I don't know. So, should I bring in my old music on retirement? I took all the lyrics out so you can hear how stupid I was. On that same track, I was talking about killing people and doing dumb shit. Let me tell you, you don't want to hear the originals to that song. You like the remix, trust me. Oh yeah, and if I run out of time, you've been tuned. Again and again. So we're gonna go ahead and turn this shit off to YouTube. And right now, I'm feeling it because I finally got some Heineken. Yeah. And yes, we got the Heineken tonight. Heineken. And we're gonna go full in concert. So the next video is gonna be me and LD in concert. And it's coming up next, I guess. I'm gonna have to mix it and edit it and put it in there. As long as it's a gig big, baby. A gig big. You ready to do this?
Yeah, what are we gonna do? What?
We're gonna do it. You don't wanna talk?
No.
You never do.
We're gonna play.
Okay, we're gonna play. Well, let me start this over. I'll see y'all in about, 4 hours with the live concert. Hopefully, how long did we go? 4 or 5 songs. Off the top of my head, but I don't know right now.
However long I can go.
Let's make it do what it do, baby. You know, I gotta pick up a son at 3 o'clock, so it's gonna be a break at 3 o'clock for damn sure. Alright, let's do this.
Put the internet right now.
What? I put on the internet right now. God damn! Hey, what? We got 3 minutes left.
Oh, yeah?
God damn, 3 minutes.
They're gonna get the hippie like this.